Here are some Le Mans cars, most of them winners, not one of them what you would expect. The 2012 Audi R18 e-tron Quattro, a four-wheel drive hybrid, is possibly the most complicated car to win Le Mans yet. Peugeot's first diesel, the twin-turbo V12 908, secured victory over Audi at Le Mans on its third attempt. This car, the number 9, was the winner. Lastly, a bit of a throwback, and it's not actually a Le Mans winner. But the Ferrari 333 SP is here because, well, it's a racing Ferrari with a V12.
This is your 1998 Ferrari No. 12 Risi Competizione F333 SP.
We'll be right back. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh! Thank you. Thank you.